We are getting ready to spray all the bare. We're going to spray all of it with one coat of direct to metal primer, and we're going to do wet on wet, just like we did the wheels. Basically, all I need to do is get all that bare aluminum covered. So here we go. All right, guys, if you remember when I did that anatomy of a paint gun or how to set up a paint gun, I showed you that semi-L cheapo paint gun. I said I use them at home all the time. Well, this is one of them, and I use it. It's perfect for stuff like this. I mean, it's perfect for painting a car with, too. It's just, I like it for little stuff like this with single-stage paint. It works really nice. I always try and paint the tricky parts first to get them out of the way, because they're the ones that you're most likely to forget. Thank you. You'll notice we flipped over the little wagon because we can't hang it because it will be blowing everywhere. We put a good heavy coat on the bottom, and now I'm going to concentrate on in here, and it'll be fine. I'm going to start with it. Well, guys, I got the sticker kit. I'm getting ready to put that on. I'm gonna try and film it as best I can. They look like really good stickers, and they came here from decals for pedal cars and coasters out of Cedar Falls, Iowa. It took a little less than a week, actually, for them to get here. So I'm gonna try and set the camera up so you can watch me put these on. First one I'm going to put on is this nice little easy John Deere decal here. That is, if I can get it apart here. And there's nothing real fancy about putting these on. I've put those great big Firebirds back on the Trans Ams and things from back in the 70s. I didn't do it in the 70s, but I've put them on since then. On is, these are supposed to simulate lights, and they do. About the only thing I can go by here is the line in the middle versus that seam right there. So I'm going to try and line that up. Believe it or not, I know it looks a little strange. These things aren't cast very nice, but that's about as good as that's gonna get. The next one we're gonna put on is this one right here. I'm actually gonna start all the way down here. And if it overlaps this headlight a little bit, I think that's what it's meant to do. Because I'd rather do that than start here down at this end and then have it be too long down here. Yes, that looks nice. I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna come back with a razor blade, and I'm gonna trim this up right here. All right. Here we go. Let me get my glasses on here.
Explain why next.
There we go. That's about as good as that's gonna get. Yeah, I've repeated the same thing on the other side, and no need to film it. All right. Now we're getting ready to make her a power steering model. This one's not cut the best, but it'll work. Well, there it is. It turned out pretty good for everything being done between my little garage and right out here in the backyard. And I ordered the stickers. I think the lady ought to be more than satisfied. Turned out pretty nice. Thanks guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Please feel free to comment.